off on a typical LRTCC trail ride. As per usual, it's a mad dash to get to the south end to meet up. My fault, as usual. Got up nice and early, nice breakfast. All of a sudden, oops, time to go. This is a typical LCCT trail ride. Whoa. Nearly. So if anyone else wants to join us on these rides, if you live in the south end, you're laughing. If you live in the north end, like I do, then it's the loop line for 12 miles to meet the rest of the riders. I'll either go to the station or carry on to the bridge and meet them on the bridge. See what time I get to the end. Freshly tarmacked, part of Sustrans updated a loop line, West Derby station, 25 minutes before they leave. Have to put my foot down. Okay, made it, Mar. Top of the loop line, 10 past 9, 5 minutes to spare. Our ride leader, Alan, or Tomo to his mates. I won't tell you what the rest of them call them. The usual route via Pickering Pastures car park along the front, and then carry your bike up the stairs. It's the preferred route on a trail ride. Keeps you off the mucky mile. Cross the divide now. Another one.